has a cord. That's why the broadcast has stopped just now. And that is not very nice. Let's do this.
Next up.
I'm guessing it's gonna play on here. What happened to this game? I thought it was on accident. Where do I go now? How do I get there? What just happened? It just did that on its own. Hey, what's this?
Even just a single ring is enough to keep you safe when you take damage.
Alright. I need all these tutorials.
They give you boost energy. Rescue them to fill up your boost gauge.
Oh, so that's how you boost. You see in Sonic games like this, you press square to them up. Oh yeah, I can only do this for 30 minutes, guys. Cause I have to go to bed soon. So at the beginning, this again.
Press the boost button for a gauge at the rope when boosting.
Yeah. I played Sonic games before. I know a little bit about them.
Left or right while grinding to switch rails. Dash rings give you a speed boost. Rainbow dash rings also give you a bonus.
All right, navigator. I need to get that Tails head.
Flap, but I gotta hand it to the Eggster. This place is epic. Everyone and their brother is gonna want to come here.
No doubt, but now I'm not sure why we're here. This place looks totally harmless.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True, it would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun.
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Oh, man, this thing's got crazy fast acceleration.
You call this fast?
Yeah.
Mark has been constructed entirely out of a sense of remorse for my past transgressions, and is in no way associated with any sort of evil plot or premeditated misdeeds.
Well, that's a relief.
Just thinking about it makes my head feel like it wants to...
Your voice chip is stuck on Cowboy again. Stop talking and net those aliens.
Come on, here, you little varmint. Come on.
what happened with Sonic. One guy, no deal with him. Lots of noise. This microphone is definitely incredibly strong. Even when it's off. So I hope it's not too loud for you guys.
There's nothing to land on down
here. I'm for what?
this all day.
Thanks, Tails.
There's nothing to land on down there. I'm on my way. Don't fall. There's nothing to land on down there. Almost made it. Don't fall. There's nothing to land on down there.
I'm just gonna not homing attack as a challenge. Hey, who's viewing?
Don't fall. There's nothing to land on down there.
I'm trying to do a little challenge.
Don't fall.
Try not
to land on down
there. No. Hey, let me go.
Don't fall. There's nothing to land on down
there. Incredible nothing. To land on.
Oh, Sonic, whatever.
I guess I'm not gonna do the challenge. Let's go. That's my brother blocking the thing. Oh, this one back to one. Who knocked dude it out? Tails, what are you doing?
I wish I knew what you were saying, little guy. Or gal. Or whatever you are.
Oh, man! That was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a translator so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with, like, some kind of wild energy. And after a few seconds, they'd pop out of me.
I find that hard to believe.
Okay, seriously? We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
And wreck that plan, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much how we spend our time.
I didn't say I accidentally said for some reason. I'm not sure if this is my parents viewing. No, it's just the engine. Is mom watching my view?
Yeah, mom watching.
Oh, this is yours. You're just gonna have to restart this. I'm also a fan of Sonic. I'm a big fan of Sonic. That's all I need. The game's glitched out. There we go. Leave a comment down below if you like this video. And if you enjoy my content and want to see more, be sure to like, and if you have my family, be sure to like and subscribe. That would be really appreciated. And if you don't want to miss a video, then click the notification bell. I heard YouTubers say that and change it to all. That's how I got notifications to YouTubers. I don't really know how to use that, but I think that's how it is. Sorry about the odds. I got the tail title. Good, I got some rings.
So smart robot, you take care of this mess. Release the big boy. At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta la bye-bye, sucker! Wait.
Oh!
Guess it's time for me to start stopping.
I get it!
Nice, an extra life.
There you are. Where'd you run off to?
I did a little shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done. It's in binary code, so only I can read it. Okay, ask away.
Who are you, and what is happening to your people?
Okay, he says his name is Toxalot, and he's from a faraway soda, and where flowers water them with dances.
Yeah, I think your machine still has some bugs.
Yeah, I think I can figure this out, though. Okay, he said his name is Yakka. He's from a race of beings called Wisps.
Wisps?
No, Wisps, with a W.
Yeah, I'll just stick with aliens if that's okay with everybody.
Alright, Sonic.
So anyway, they're either being used for their magical powers by an evil man, or to make underwear to be worn by Sally. Yeah, just here, save them. Save them over and over.
When I was running around trashing robots, I saw a map that had a couple of interesting places. Go check them out, and maybe save some aliens.
The boss man said to wrangle every piece of this mess. When you consider what we're doing from the robot's point of view, it's actually very impressive.
Don't think about it.
If you say so.
I'm missing an arm. Have you got an arm?
No, but how much can it matter?
I guess it can't matter much.
Here, Johnny, look. I'll press some buttons that misses.
Oh, Dark Gaia. That one of those things in Sonic Adventure 2? Or what is it? Is that the...
Nixdaya, the tropical resort. There you'll find breathtaking views. Nixdaya, the sweet...
Alright, I'll be... No, I guess I'll just be... I don't know if I can be the ender or boss. I don't know how much longer I can stream. It's almost bedtime for me. I'll stream for a little bit more. Oh. I wonder if I can see him. Sorry, guys.
Bow.
there'll be two more levels, then I'm done. I guess there'll be one more level and I'm done streaming. I'll stream tomorrow, guys. Or maybe not, actually, I don't know.
Change forms with a yellow wisp into drill form. To drill for soft ground and chroma cubes.
I'm not sure what those were. They're basically called chroma cubes.
You can boost in drill form to go faster, but your power gauge will drain quicker.
Sorry. I was a bit too loud. Sorry, guys. I think I broke the game when I do that. Time for me to stop streaming, guys. My dad told me to go to bed. You guys listening?
Tell him to go to bed, Pierre.
See? He's telling me to go to bed. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.